Changing tickets with the Epic 950 Tito printer is an extremely simple process. The first thing that you notice is there's very few tickets left in the tray due to the Epic 950's highly efficient ticket low sensor. In addition, the Epic 950 was designed with a ticket notch that allows you to easily remove the remaining tickets from the tray. Worth noting is the Epic 950 comes standard with 400 ticket capacity, expandable to 600 tickets where needed. When replacing the ticket stack, simply make sure that the alignment marks are face up, insert the ticket stack into the tray, and you're ready to go.